Hi, I'm Doug Lake. I'm a radiologist and physician at Murray Greeley Medical Center and the McFarland Clinic. I want to take a minute today and talk about cancer screening during the pandemic. The National Cancer Institute estimates there will be 10,000 excess preventable cancer deaths due to deferred breast and colon cancer screening from the COVID-19 pandemic. At the William R. Bliss Cancer Center, we're doing everything we can to ensure your safety. Please don't be a statistic. Be sure to come in for your routine cancer screening.